that's all. Oh, what's next?
BBG, Steppaa, Sugarhill, Ddot, Spinnin, future music video. I said I was going to tune in with this. And there's so many songs I say I'm going to tune in with, and I keep pushing it back, because I keep adding new videos over time. End up being 2-3 weeks before I ever tune in. This one I said, fuck no. I'm tuning in. It's already been 5 days. I'm going to make sure I tune in today. That's what I'm doing. Y'all show some love. Hit that sub. You ain't sub. You ain't right. You ain't right. You left in the dust. More videos coming soon as always. Show some love. Word. Ddot, BBG, Steppaa. I'm here for it. Word. And y'all know I fuck with BBG, Steppaa, and Ddot heavy, so. Oh, shit.
It's Koss, baby.
Oh, my nigga, Koss.
Yo, Lucas, yeah.
440 count me, you know that we smoke them. I told Vulture to pass me the boulder. I don't know how they diss on my dad. Like, all of their friends on the side, yeah, they dead. J-Rip, Nazi, C-Hot, Blade.
Damn.
All of them niggas is dead in the grave. That's a bro, niggas got me on hot. So I told BBG, pass me the chop on the flock. Don't forget that it's still 330. Always on cold 14 in my jersey. See the G's, I'ma clear at the scene. Smoking no dummy, got pulled.
Hold on. Calm down. We only 18 seconds. Come on, we gotta lock in.
440 count me, you know that we smoke them. I told Vulture to pass me the boulder. I don't know how they diss on my dad. Like, all of their friends on the side, yeah, they dead. J-Rip, Nazi, C-Hot, Blade. All of them niggas is dead in the grave. That's a bro, niggas got me on hot. So I told BBG, pass me the chop on the flock. Don't forget that it's still 330. Always on cold 14 in my jersey. See the G's, I'ma clear at the scene. Smoking on dummy, got pulling the T. Like a little Mary on my body. Fuck that, I just been smoking on Lottie. Old coach trying to make every basket. Catching that right, then I'ma get the clock.
I've been here for all of my ops. And we spinning the week at the...
I don't even gotta ask who made the beat. I already know who the beat cost. Yo, this nigga Koss is a fucking goat with his beat making shit. Holy shit. Now I already know my nigga. I ain't gonna hold my nigga Ddot's talking. He's walking. But I know BBG Steppaa. No meat mangling shit. I know BBG Steppaa about to go crazy. Cause BBG Steppaa just got a flow. Like, he got that flow with him. That flow is so fucking tough. The flow that BBG Steppaa got, he got. He got that shit on lock. Word.
I just been smoking on Lottie. Old coach trying to make every basket. Catching that right, then I'ma get the clock.
I been here for all of my ops. And we spinning the week at the drop. They know we winning, they easy to pop. We addicted to sending and squeezing the clock. They spun the bean, I would be in they block. This four got a beam, you can see if they shot. Lights. Roll at the scene, make them bleed with a top. Gonna bless you for sneezing and cleaning, it's not. Hit they clock, now they wanna track me. Can no op ever say that he black? Thought I keep rapping, got jumped and they clapping. Shit up in us to catch with a clap. I stay with a gun, we don't do no lagging. You can run either way, I'm a blast.
Listen to this beat, my nigga.
We throw that like we're mad.
Like, fuck Diddy. Yeah, I stay on that shit. If I kept me a goon, I'ma flare at the whip. 4-5 of this money, I stay with a grip. I know I but got shot in his leg. And the other one down in the whip that can never beat me with a up my blink.
One head out the view. We spun in they flat, made them bell on they feet. Like, I know I use his head for his meat. Almost died to these bitches trying to get some cheeks. It's a new nigga dissing every week. Niggas ain't do shit to be saying it's beat. I keep my letter every day to week. Nigga, why is you scared if you up in these streets?
But 40 count me, you know that we smoke them. I told Roger to pass me the boulder. I don't know how they diss on my dad. Like all of their friends on the side, yeah, they dead.
I keep it heated for all of my ops. We spinning if we get the drop. They know we winning, they easy to pop. We addicted to sending and squeezing the block.
Okay. It's masterpiece. Would I give it a 10 out of 10? No. I get a 9.2. This shit is tough. The beat is amazing. I fuck with that beat heavy. And that transition when BBG Steppaa came on to off after Ddot. That shit was crazy. I ain't gonna lie. This is how I feel about it. BBG Steppaa. I feel like, in my opinion, he carried the song. I'm not even going to count. I feel like he carried the song. Ddot did what he had to do. Ddot was more on the disrespectful level of, like, you know, that nigga on hot. Like he said, he trying to prove a point. He trying to get what he got to say off the table. But I really ain't fuck with his flow and his beat. I don't know why. I just did it. Like,
I don't know how they diss on my dad.
It was, I can't even say that. The flow, my nigga, let me talk. I'm bugging out. The beat and his flow, they was matching up. But in my opinion, I don't know. I really don't know. Something about his part, like, it was cool, but at the same time, there was something missing. I don't know if he needed to rap faster. His voice, I don't know. I really don't know. I'm trying to find something to complain about, but I can't think of nothing to complain about. Ddot did what we had to do. BBG Steppaa did what we had to do. The beat was tough. The video was tough. The transit, my nigga, this shit was just a tough ass song. Y'all show some love. Tell me down below what y'all rate this shit. I'm glad I tuned in. I'm glad I tuned in. That's all I'm gonna say. Anybody, I know what you need, baby, listen.